υπέρμαχοι του όχι έχουν σχίσει πιο και απέναντι από την Σκοπιανή Βουλή και προπαγανδίζουν τη θέση τους κατά της συμφωνίας των Πρεσπών μποϊκοτάροντας το δημοψήφισμα. Και ενώ επιθυμούν την ένταξη της χώρας τους στην Ευρωπαϊκή Ένωση και το ΝΑΤΟ, θεωρούν ότι αυτό θα πρέπει να γίνει χωρίς να σκύψουν το κεφάλι και να διατηρήσουν το όνομα Μακεδονία. Θεωρούν παράλληλα ότι η αρχαία μακεδονική κληρονομιά πρέπει να μοιραστεί με τη χώρα μας, ενώ κάποιοι από αυτούς ζητούν από την Ελλάδα να απολογηθεί για την εκδίωξη των Σλαβομακεδόνων στο παρελθόν από την Μακεδονία του Αιγαίου, όπως την αποκαλούν.
Who would like to change our name?
Against?
Yes.
Okay, you are against.
Yes, strongly opposed. Yes.
Yes.
And like to introduce second language, official language, yes. Of Albanian minority. We are against this.
You don't want this?
No. Only Macedonian language is official.
Okay. Yeah. You don't accept the name North Macedonia?
No.
Not at all.
Strongly
opposed.
We like to go in NATO and Europe, but with our backbone straight and our head up, not
yes.
this,
no
and on servant's entrance.
You believe it is a very serious compromise, the change of the name? It is a...
No. We refuse every compromise. We are only Macedonia.
Oh, Macedonia.
Macedonia, forever.
What about Greek reasons of opposing the use of the name? Because Macedonia is in Greece as well. What about it?
Every reason is ridiculous, because we have no territorial pretensions toward Greece. We are a small country. Greece is 10 million. 10 yes. million inhabitants, we 2 million. We are a small country, economically underdeveloped. We are no threat, no danger for Greece. But yes. Greece have a megali idea, megalomaniac. They are megalomaniacs. They like to be masters of Balkan Peninsula. And this is the reason.
Do you believe Greece has territorial claims?
No. They not, but we have refugees from... Refugees. You see this photograph?
Yes.
Yeah. We have refugees which Greece don't accept to go home because they have properties there. Say, because Greece have one condition to sign that they are Greeks by origin, but they are not Greeks. They are Macedonians.
What about Greece's historic claims about the ancient Macedonia, about Alexander the Great, and all the reasons that the Greece, about the culture, about the history?
We don't accept their monopoly. They like to be monopolist of ancient history. Why?
Yes.
We are all here successors of antique Macedonia.
So you believe ancient Macedonia is the heritage of both Greeks? And the people here?
Yes, why not? We share common heritage.